Ah, there we go.
Hello.
There we go.
Hello.
There we go.
Hello.
There we go. Oh, no, that was odd. Okay, let's try that again. Try to get fancy with the launching and having some music play before we launch the thing, and the game launched and stopped me from minimizing. So I couldn't minimize out to turn the sound off. The sound jumped because of the resolution change, and I was holding the volume at the time. And dope. One day I'll have a nice little soundboard. I can mess around with stuff that way. It'd be kind of cool. So, got my cup of coffee. And I got what's left of my juice. And we are ready to carry on with our expeditions. Drops are finished, unfortunately, so I hope everybody was able to get what they needed. And, now just playing because we enjoy the game. And the slog. And the grind. And having things tell us that we are close to dying and running out of oxygen and incoming storms. And have some fun. Fun! We're having fun! Good times, good times. One thing I don't like about Expedition is the fact that I'm stuck on one planet for such a long period of time. I'm so used to playing, the normal game that, when I eventually get tired of toxic protection warnings and all that other stuff, I can just I'll jump on my teleporter. And I'll just go somewhere else I've previously been. Launch from there, hang out in space, all that kind of good stuff. Alright, so I am trying to figure out how to do this. Oil extractor. Metal plating, okay. Yeah, I know it's gonna need a power source, so we're gonna need one of the more metal plating. Everything is metal plating. Which I'm gonna need more, so I might as well do it now. Ugh, one more, just fook. Okay, so. Oh, piss off, man. Battery. Cool. And then we're going to connect it all together. So we'll go from there to there, there there. Okay, so far so good. Now we gotta slap some fuel into this puppy. Okay. Don't. No, wait. See. Now, no mineral deposit detected. I've got it on top of. Have I got this on top of the wrong thing? Ah, damn it. That. But so this is a resource deposit, right? Am I not supposed to build it here? Extractor. Determine a site with the surveying upgrade advisor. Mineral extraction rate side to side. Connect to silos with pipelines to allow collection of more convenient site. But that's what I've done. That's it there. This is so. I don't understand. Why is it not picking it up? Extract subterranean minerals when powered. I don't know. Yeah, well, it's not working. Let's just save the resources, so. And I was going to build a whole cool thing around here, and what the... What's that? That looks like my mining laser. Is that my mining laser flipping out? I mean, is it? Might be. Trying to figure out what's actually triggering it. It almost looked like every time I was going into the build menu, it was starting up. Okay, so this was a stuff up of note. Alright, so let's save this quick. Okay. And now we're just going to take everything apart. Sick. Toxic protection falling. The very least I could do is unselect it, I guess. Of course, there's something I'm not doing right here, but I mean, it says right there, resource deposit. Let's just get out of the storm for a second. Catalog. Technologies. Come on, show me where the... The technology? Okay. Your harvester, mineral extractor. What made a mineral harvester determined? Get it. I mean, I crafted it on top of the thing. That's true. Survey device. There are several types of resource hotspots. Gas and mineral. Endless source of harvesting. Okay, hotspots can be rated air. Okay. Guys, power. Yes, I got all that. Why is it not harvesting though? Harvesting the wrong thing? Oh, let's try a copper deposit. Yeah, I don't know if I've done something wrong. That really wasn't that far away. All right, so said build. Oh, that's right, I have to. Base computer. Seems to be a few other spots here I think I could harvest as well. So there. Somewhere up over there. What if I go for something that's already actually underground? No, it's sticking up over there. What is that? That is ammonia. Extractor. Okay, yields copper. There we go. Okay, so that one's picked out. So that's good. All right, so now we have to power it. And we have to win and okay, power. Biofuel reactor and a battery. And then we gotta wire this stuff up together. So All right. I mean, it tells me I'm going to throw in a whole lot of more fuel for that thing. Carbon and oxygen, always good to have. I don't think this is even charging. Roof. Roof. Dust. Yeah. So. I can't even freaking see this stuff. The wind? Overall storage, zero. So, okay, time left in cycle, so it takes a damn long time. But I'm kind of hoping that would have already told me Oh, extract 1,000 minerals. Okay, all right. So it's not just build it and then just, you know, that's it then. Okay. Yeah, something tells me that it's not even going to charge. How long is this going to go for? 20 minutes. Maybe 6 minutes. Fuck. Just harvest the planet completely. Just, you know, turn it into the most basic resources and just sell it all off. No one will miss a planet. Do 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 do. Depleted. Actually, that's interesting. Maybe I should try to put some solar panels on. Maybe that'll lighten the load a little. regroups? Stop the coffee. High field strength. I'm sorry, put me inside my arm. So itchy. Okay. Solar panels. What are we missing? Gold. Okay, never mind. Yay, just for a change. Another storm. Second. Is this one not charging? I'm not sure what's going on there. Okay, so we just gotta let this thing do its thing. Because we have to get 1,000 minerals from this, so maybe we should build another teleporter here. Okay, let's try this. More metal plating. Okay. Short range teleporter. Low power teleporter construction for instantaneous travel across short distances. When wired to both power source and another short range teleporter allows near instant travel between nearby locations. Well, I don't have gold anyway, so that's not gonna help me. Can't build Quadric too close to... Stick it on top of the building. That's weird, but I didn't want to place it for now. It looked like it wanted to place. It looks terrible. So terrible. Ugh. Weather update. Oh, ferrite dust. Fetch it, man. Okay, you know what? Let's just cancel this then. Okay, so it's Z, C, delete. C, delete. C, delete. Yeah. But how do I change the name of this place? I want this to like be like mining base 1 or something. Ah. Yeah, okay. Copper mine. 01. Okay. Dude, you better have some lumen, something for me when I come back. Okay. Alright, so then we can travel all the way back to my original base, which is this one. I am making a new one, and that new one I want to be my main base. I got a lot of resources at this one, I think it is. Still traveling, why is it crashed? Okay. Home base. Let's turn. Okay. Home base. Now I'm pretty sure we've got gold here. We need to harvest gold. That would be kind of cool. Units. Stalls. Axe casing. Bolt. Yeah, it's because I've thrown all my carbon into the other one. That's why. buddy. I wonder if we can actually pair this up. No, you can't. Oh well, it's worth a try. Okay. Alright, so we want to see what we get from residual goop turns into something fluid. Cool. Seems to be storing quite nicely. Very happy with that actually. Save game. Ech. Message module. Small accessible information container for leaving messages of you. Ah, don't worry about that. I mean, we do need to unlock. Oh, we got that already. What's that? Hazard protection unit. So, what does this become? Just living slime. Oh! Slime is. Well, just refine the refining. Okay. Lava. Quantum computer. Where are you gonna get a quantum computer from? Brookie! How you doing? How's things on your side of the world? Dude, I've been seeing you playing quite a bit of portal thingy. The name escapes me. Portal thingy. I saw you had like a 5 kill, dude. That was like pretty awesome. Eesh. This game isn't nearly as exciting as PvP, but all right, so what happens if we turn that into turns into runaway mold? Okay. I feel this thing is just gonna keep going and going and going. It doesn't really seem to be doing anything. Still trying to figure out where to get a quantum computer from. Okay, so we're busy extracting minerals. That's gonna take a while. Visit a planetary outpost. Planetary outpost. Dig up buried items. I'm 2 out of 5. And we're 5 out of 10 for the bones. I don't know how the hell I'm gonna spend 30 seconds in the air. Of course, something else gives me. Something else that gives me an air. Yeah, all these other things are for space. That's no help to me. All right, so runaway mold gets turned into nanite clusters. Oh, that's a surprise. Okay. Damn, that means I have to start saving up all. Oh man, all that goo that I've thrown away. What else do I have? Okay, we got runaway mold. Fungal mold. What can we do with fungal mold? Okay, what else we got? Think that's it. Oh, that just gets turned into carbon. Huh. Well, that's not good. What else you got? Sodium, silica, that gets turned into glass, so that's no help. Paraffinium, radium. Radium gets turned into nitrogen. Nitrogen, okay. Well, I don't have any of that anyway, so let's process that along. We should look into a better refinery. So that's a medium. Oh, that's a nutrient processor. That can do two at a time. Okay. Mobile refinery, 7 minutes. Battery, biofuel, mineral extractor, medium refiner. Assuming I'm going to have to wire it. So. No? Oh, but it combines two things together. was does it oh maybe it just does it twice as fast. So for example, if I were to take some carbon and I go half, and I'll So, what if we slap some sodium in there? That then becomes sodium nitrate. Does it process one first and then the other? I don't know what's going on here. I don't know if I'm wasting f I mean, that's still working. I don't know. Input. All right, so if we slap some press operation available. What else we got that we can sort of slap in here to mess around with? So if that goes there, that gets turned into condensed carbon. Okay. We put it there. That still gets turned into compressed carbon. So if we go requested operation unavailable. So maybe there's like a whole combining factor thing going on here. I really don't know. But I've got two things to work on. Let's read this again properly. All right. Vital piece of planetary equipment. The refiner allows gathered substances to be processed more powerful and advanced materials. The refiner allows two different substances to be combined into one new material or materials to be processed at a better ratio. At better ratios. At better ratios. What that thing is. It must be my mining thing. It's just fuck off. All inventories. Oh, okay. Well, that's too far away anyway, so. What happens if we shove cobalt in here? Ionized cobalt. I don't know. I gonna do this though? Shh. Definitely confuzzled. Okay, so we're mining copper. We should find another place to mine something else. So let's have a look if something else pops up, preferably nearby. Ugh, I hate this planet. Ancient ruins. Actually, there are other mining places by there, so we should travel to the mining base again. While that is happening, I have to quickly go check on my daughter to make sure that she is in fact going to bed. So I'll be right back. Yeah, she was under the covers, but she was reading. That's interesting. Okay, so, what if we made a couple of platforms? Oh, alloy ramp. And then access. Okay, cool. Offline. But this is still running. Why is this not working?
Okay.
Something's not working here. How is it that you can't turn this thing off? Do I have to actually deconstruct it? Let's just redo this, shall we? Okay. So we're gonna put there and a battery there. We're then going to build a bioreactor. Okay, then we're going to do the wiring. So the wiring should go from there to there, from there to there, and then there to there. This one should go to there. So let's try that again. Oh, has this thing restarted? Ugh. So I probably should actually build a refinery here too. Magnetized fair. Oh, geez, okay, never mind. Portable refinery it is. But you know what we haven't done either is we haven't connected the. We've got the gold. We have the gold. So, magnetized ferrite. So, let's slap here, there, do this. Magnetized ferrite. Pure ferrite. Gets turned into magnetized. Okay. And I need a lot more resources now. Great. I need to find gold. Maybe this is a silly place for this thing. Mediterranean relic. Well, cargo drop, ammonia deposits. Well, the last time I tried to build on an ammonia deposit, didn't even register it. Ammonia, silver. How far away is that? 700. Silver. Silver. Where's the gold? I still need to have a portal here though. If I change this for floorboards, maybe that'll make things a bit better. Go up here. Z, C, get rid of. There we go. Build. Floor panel. Yeah, I think that's actually better. So C. C. There. In it. Oh, that's the miner. The refiner. Alright, so from here, we'll slap on one, two, do some wiring. Go this way. There. And then this one. Hey, this may just do it. I really hope this thing's actually doing its job and not just screwing me over. It says it's... yeah, I guess we're just gonna have to wait and find out. Alright, so let's go. How much gold do we have left? I probably did a little too much gold. Oh, okay, we're still okay. Alright. Alright, we're gonna go check out that silver deposit if it's still there. There we go. ammonia deposit doesn't want to work. Stuck on. Okay. Just out of curiosity, just to see if this is actually going to work or if it's not. Yeah, let's get rid of that. Out of that. I don't. Oh, we are still within our area. Okay, cool. Alright, so. No mineral detected. Weird. We're not going to worry about that then. Ah, you son of a. Ow, you little bastard! Oh. And I think I've lost the. No, there it is. It's all the way down there. Okay, let's go. Just a whole lot of freaking sliding. Okay. Well, okay, let's see if this works. Oh, I'm outside of the area. Base computer. Oh, I didn't build the teleport ring for the copper mine. Okay, so we got to change the name of this place to Silver Mine. That's actually kind of funny because I live in Silver Glades and we're on the side of Silver Mine Forest. Silver Mine, Mine 01. Okay. Right, let's see if the extractor. He's gonna like this place. Toxic protection falling. Mineral extractor offline. Okay. Alright, so that's good. Alright, so let's flatten this. Looks pretty cool. Okay. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna slap down a chromatic metal. Where's my chromatic metal gone? Okay. So no solar panels. Alright, so let's slap down a biofuel. Let's slap in a battery. Passion through the action turn. Return torn away. Hypnotizing power, crushing all the cower. Batteries here to stay. Not enough carbon. Okay. Too busy singing. Metal plate. Oh jeez. Okay. Metal plate. I got one in my head. Okay. Binary.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
Slap in some carbon. Chromatic. Okay. Okay, well, I'm not gonna need that much, but anyway. All right, so biofuel, slap in some carbon. Oh shoot! Crap. Wasting the fuel. Damn it! Wasting the fuel. Condensed carbon. I think I just used up all my carbon. Idiot. Okay. Alright, so swap out. Oh, lightning storm. Great stuff. Just, you know. I can't even see where the hell I'm aiming. Ah, you little shit. And I've wasted it. Okay. That in there. We're looking for carbon. Carbon. Of course, we're going to need more. Because. Reasons. Oh shoot. Oh, where's my car? Where's my vehicle? Not bad view. At least here I can regenerate my stuff. Stuff being my technical term for toxic protection shield, life support, that kind of thing. All right, exosuit. That's fine, hazard protection. Yeah. All right, so let's put that there, put that there. Yeah, at least that's nice and close now. So let's grab that. Put that in there. Let's make a battery. There we go. Then we want to connect this to that. This to that. It's running, but it's saying unpowered. Okay, solar powers. What do we need? So, okay. Thing offline, which is weird. I mean, yield silver, density is zero. I don't know what that actually means. Is it not getting enough power, maybe? Good power 50, 50. No power stored. Alright, well, hopefully that'll change once these come online. So let's get some more carbon. Need carbon to produce carbon to mine carbon. Oh, they're flying very low. Yeah, clearly AI and not a player. It kind of bugs me that keeps saying offline. Wish I could make a carbon extractor. That would be nice. Yep, another freaking storm. Big freaking surprise. Okay. Like permanent nighttime at the moment. Where the heck is the sun? I need freaking sun for my solar panels. Maybe I just have to build a second bioreactor. Sure feels like it. Hey, Greg! I'm trying to figure out how this damn thing works. Alright, so that should be... Oh, there we go. It's taking charge. Is this thing now online? It still says offline. Why? Maybe it's glitched. Maybe I just have to deconstruct it and then try again. Like... There. My extremely frustrating. I haven't been able to mine any resources yet. I've got a copper one going at the moment as well, and it just gonna take like something like 10 hours to get some of it. It's is this working now? It still says offline. Well, I've got the generators plugged in together. They're going to there. That's busy charging. That then goes to there. But it's still saying offline. Don't know if I've... I mean... It's working! I don't know why it's offline. Is it another glitch that I probably have to like save, exit, and come back in again and see if it's working? Open the miner. Alright. Deep level mineral deposit. Yield silver. I don't know what zero density means. Extractor status unpowered. Which makes no sense. Because the other one I've got doing copper, and that's extracting. It says 10 hours though, but you know. Zero percent means nothing below to mine. Oh, is that what the problem is? Am I in the wrong spot then? Yeah, because it would say then. Okay, let's move it. Right. So if I, for example, if I move it there, then it says no mineral deposit detected, which is what it's giving me when I place it over ammonia deposit. I can't harvest ammonia just because no, there's nothing there. What if I flatten this a bit more, you know, and I reveal a bit more of it? Let's go there, go there. Okay. So, you need to fit the survey scanner to your multi-tool then. Oh. Oh, so it's a oh. So you're telling me it's a... Is this the one I'm looking for? But I got the other one to do it. Then, where do I get that resonator from? Oh, I can make it. Ionized cobalt. You don't have a submarine to throw at the wheel. Okay. And my lights have gone off again. Is it because it's daytime? Alright, but at least that's working now. So that's going there. That's still storing. This. There, it's given me the green thing saying deep level mineral deposit. It's an A, silver, but the density is zero. I don't understand, it was so complicated. Alright, so I need to make a whatchamacallit doodah. Yes. So I'm still wasting my time. Okay, so I need to then just go here, go there, remove that. Alright, let's look at... Okay, let's look at the survey thing. Alright, so we got tab. We need ionized cobalt, so we need to refine some stuff. Dude, no, man. I will shoot you. Yeah, that's what I thought. My game's crashing. My button's gone. I can't stop this thing. Goodness sake, really. Okay. Tab. Alright, so one of those. Alright. What? Where the fuck do I get a quantum computer from? Oh, there it appears. I don't think I should be playing this game at night. I think I'm too tired for this to actually, for these brain cells of mine to actually rub together. Condensed carbon. Okay, let's condense some carbon. Freaking dense brain cells. Put that in there. Dense carbon, carbon, carbon. Carbon. Again. Okay, let that do its thing. You need to complete one of the other milestones to get the quantum computer blueprint. Weirdly enough, I now actually have it. Although I don't know when I got it. Because I just literally saw it now, which means I can start doing some repairs to my ship as well. Because click there, there it is. Like, what's his face does it? Alright, so antimatter, I need some carbon. Condensed carbon. Alright, we'll work on that now. Right, so antimatter. I just love how I just have antimatter just sitting in my backpack. It just no, doesn't need it. What is it doing now? It's... You see this? It's glitching again. Incoming storm. Okay, let's see if this is actually giving me a whole whack of stuff. Exosuit, cargo. There! Look! Look at that! I now have 3,300 condensed carbon and it is still. This thing is bizarre. Have you stopped? Are you behaving? Yeah. Funny machine. Okay, so cargo, we got that, we got that. We can now make the quantum computer. Okay, multi-tool. Oh, three magnetic resonators back here again. Need 23 ionized more cobalt. Okay, cobalt. Cobalt. That's ionized. What? Hey. Hey. If I can turn marrow bulbs into sodium, that'd be fantastic. It's gone! It stole my marrow bulbs! Something is really weird with this thing. I mean, like, seriously weird. Okay. Cobalt. Let's try that again. What does fungal mold get turned into? Carbon. And it's gone again. Oh, you little shit. It swallowed my carb. Oh. Oh, what's going on, man? I better just deconstruct this thing. It's like eating like two lots of my stuff. Oh, we haven't saved. Let's just save. Don't know why we want to save with the freaking eating all my resources. Okay, great. Don't you have backpack personal refining? No, I don't think so. Chromatic metal and oxygen. I guess I could make it. And I would stop this thing from glitching. Okay, I did deconstruct it. Okay. Oxygen. Plants. Oxygen. getting me back for the copper and the chromatic metal. Yeah, but it also gave me a whole bunch of condensed carbon there for a little bit, and then it just took everything else from me. No, that's not oxygen. Always do with more ferrite dust. Somewhere. Thing's gonna eat my stuff again. I can see it. Behave yourself. Chromatic metal, copper. I could keep an eye on it just in case it tries to pull a fast one on me. But how's your expeditions and stuff going, Greg? Have you finished already? Or you're just taking it easy today? Is that it? Is that just, does it, what does it do? Okay. Oh. Okay, cool. Okay, so I have to go to the technology thing and then I click on it and then. Okay. Alright, that's pretty cool. Alright, so we're looking for the survey thingy. So we go tab, multi-tool. Magnetic resonator. Okay, so we go here. Go to technology. No, wait, we go to cargo. What are we missing? We need. Ionized cobalt. Alright, so we actually have to go underground for that, so let's swap out. Drag and drop directly from your inventory to the backpack refiner. Oh, okay. Water. No, man. That didn't work. One time I'm looking for a cave system, I can't actually find it. Oh shit, 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 shit. Here we go. I need a cave system. If I can find some submerged relics, or not submerged, buried. Buried cache. Quick menu X. Oh! Haha, okay, that's pretty cool. Deposit. Buried tech. Silver. Fentanyl. Yeah, but the thing is, though, I've fallen into so many of them driving around, and now, weirdly enough, I can't seem to find them. That's interesting. Oh, these are the storm crystals. That's right. Down by the water's edge. I think I am actually heading that way now, but ah, there we go. Yes. The first thing we're going to do is harvest these little bastards. Cobalt. This is gonna be the one spot that like probably has like nothing in here. Cobalt and copper? Well, I can't say no to copper. Okay, marrows I can turn into sodium if I remember correctly. Alright, let's test this out. Okay, so we're gonna take the but I don't know what it's making. Sodium. Cool. Yes, sodium. So I built a medium refinery and I was trying to figure out how it works. I thought you could put like two in and it would produce it like twice as fast, but every time I did that, it just wouldn't work. It kept saying like un something something, but But if I put something else with it, like unmatching, sometimes if I tried oxygen and ferrite dust, it would only make, well, it wasn't magnetized ferrite, but it was like the next one over from ferrite dust. And I saw no real change in what it was making, so. I built a medium refinery, and I'm trying to figure out because it says you have two inputs into one. Hey Kyle, Emulator, how you doing? So I thought it was like I thought it was designed to like, you put two inputs of the same stuff and it comes out faster, but it wouldn't work. So I'm not too sure if I understand how the medium refinery works. I am myself. I'm doing all right. Trudging along. Just doing my thing. No free slots available. Shameful. Good. Yes. How's life down south? It could be worse. It's. And now I can't stop yawning. Thanks, guys. Jeez. Yeah, no, life down south is fine. It's fine. It could be worse. It's not worse, so I'm grateful for that. No, what are you doing? Stop that. Looking for cordite. Cobalt. 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 There we go. Zap that puppy. Right. Made a funny sound there. Sorry, just checking my phone quick. Was a weird beep. Rusted metal turns into ferrite. Yes, I remember that. Yeah. No, the medium and large refiners can process a single mineral, like the backpack and personal refiners, but also to combine two or three minerals to make others. Pure ferrite plus oxygen equals rusted metal. Rusted metal to ferrite dust. Okay. Because I didn't feel like it really explained it that well, and I was a little confuzzled. More magnetic resonators. Okay. Magnetic resonators. Magnetic resonators. Ionized cobalt. I need. Just fucking get it ready. More. I need 40. 40. Okay. Blah blah blah. Oh, it's because I didn't take it out of the dumbass. There we go. Let's do that now. Grinding metals. making stuff like Herox. Okay, that's what I thought originally. I just clearly did not have the right combination of stuff to make it. All right, technology, multi-tool, scan, and analysis. So just one and three. Okay, well, let's. So funny when someone randomly just reaches out and starts chatting to you. It's like this is the second person now who I haven't spoken to in ages, just randomly messages me out of the blue. Okay, seriously, stop that. And weirdly enough, they also know each other. So bizarre set of consequences, circumstances. Chairs breaking. Ah. There we go. That's better. The gas lift is broken. The back of the chair is broken. It's a kitty. Meow, meow, meow. Bishop. A useless co-pilot. Navigator. Mineral resource finder. You're terrible at all your jobs, but at least you're cute. Okay. All right. Okay. Fine. Hang on a second. Oh no, you know what I'm gonna do. Come on. Samara. Yeah, kitty kitty. Grumpy. Here we go. Okay. Hazmat gloves. Who needs hazmat gloves? Why do I need hazmat gloves? Do I need hazmat gloves? I don't think I've got space for hazmat gloves. If I could just process some more stuff. All right, so let's see. I've got silicon power is just going to turn into glass. Magic metal turns into magnetized. Does this turn into something else? Okay. I'll let that run for a bit. Okay. All right. So I've got the scanner. Oh. Okay. I understand. All right. Am I gonna have that noise in my ears this entire time while it's refining? I just find it so funny, it like spins around. Whoa, what the hell's going on there? Okay. There's like four, five, six of them all together. I was like hallucinating or something. Okay, so I've got the survey scanner. Toggle between visor modes 1 and 3 for surveying mode to detect hidden terrain. Alright, so. Our survey. Mineral survey. Okay, well, I guess we can pack everything up then. Power mineral. Yeah. Oh, that's silver. Okay, so let's use that as a point of reference. Don't tell me it's in the water. It's in the freaking water. Okay, deep level mining deposit. Alright, so. Oh my goodness! Alright, so. Okay. All right, so how am I going to do this? Surely not going to have it just freaking floating here. I haven't researched enough other stuff to build something like underwater. I found the deposit. I have built the whatchamacallit. So I guess now I just need the tree and the biofuel reactor. And then hook it up. Shove some stuff in there. And there we go. Terrain manipulator. Don't know if this is gonna work, but Just stand on there, man. Right. Yo.
Yep.
So mommy's gonna take my spot. Can you just go to this? I thought maybe I could build like a little bit of a platform, but it's not really. Pretty clear this is even remotely working. Oh, jeez.
Technology recharge. Toxin protection. Falling. Technology recharge. Technology recharge.
I don't know if those things even work, but you know, I just keep throwing stuff at them. Alright, so there it is there. Alright, so I want to try and build a base here. So I gotta keep that. Store, mine, create. Making this so overly complicated for no reason at all, but put down a base computer, but I can already build stuff though. So now we're gonna go and flatten. I got another glitch where it looks like my mining laser is just shooting off randomly. Okay. Well, at the very least, yeah, I think my base is still here somewhere. Like, it's still in the area. Because I can build stuff here. Let's see. So the refinery, the miner is over there. Cool. Alright, so we're going to build a door. Okay, and want some windows because we like a nice view. And we've got the glass, so we might as well use the glass. And then we're going to slap on a roof. Do we want to slap on a roof? Or are we going to do some more floors and another? Okay, alright. So I have actually made it into the radius. Cool. A silo. I don't think I've researched it. Why do you not want to snap? Oh, that could actually be kind of cool. Yeah! Cool. Oh. And then we do a floor panel. And then we do some more sticks. refinery is over there. Ah, I should have put the door here. Silo is a buildable structure, but you won't get it in expedition. Okay, alright. Alright, so we go C, that, Z, door. Yeah. Hey Eric, how you doing, man? But there's something over here too. Is this it? Or is this just the one spot? Can I build a solar generator? Goodness. Fine. Did you have a... almost said you have a good weekend, but I realized today is actually Tuesday. I had today off, so everything, I'm all discombobulated. It feels like a Sunday. Alright, so... this is now working. That, I don't even know what I'm mining. Am I mining silver? So... how do I mark this so that I know it's here? Weather warning. Incoming storm. Won't let me place it. Something about quantity exceeded. I want to put a marker here, but it says here, available to build 0. This is falling under the silver mine area. So I guess that's that. That's copper mine. Home base. Oh, it's up there. Boy, I can't, brain fried. Okay, so, how will I find this base again? Do I then move the marker that is protecting this area and bring it here? Okay, there it is there. Alright, so. Let me go fetch it. I've deconstructed everything else here. There you are. Break down the base computer, you'll lose every structure you've built in its radius. Okay. All right, so then I gotta just that's actually really cool. I'm just gonna have to make a little walkway from here to there so I know exactly where it is and just leave it like that. Alright, so sap, terrain manipulator, create. Oh, that's rather deconstruct everything first if you have to move the. No, I'm not gonna move it. I'm just gonna make a nice little. You know what? Let's just do it this way. Zap there. Make sure we're still heading in the right direction. Okay. Bada bing. Okay, that is a little skew, but that's not too bad. Could make it wider. Strangely enough, a little more straighter. Feels like falling off. Not very straight. Yeah, I realize that. Ugh, no man, it changed. Oh my fuck. Doesn't have to be pretty, it just has to work. Just has to be functional. Just functional. I'll flatten it. It'll be okay. Doesn't have to be straight. No! No, damn it! There! Now we'll flatten it. I'm learning. Ta-da! So, flatten, restore, mine, create, and then RT. So a couple of patches here and there. There we go. Not very flat. Shut your face. I said functional. Functional. So, metal plating. More metal plating. No metal plating. Ah, ferret dust. Alright, so we'll throw down a save here and we'll call it here then. Save point. Zap. Hopefully that'll keep going until it's ready to go. I'm not going to lose the progress on it, will I? Should I hook up maybe I should hook up a solar battery, a solar cell. The sun gets down here, doesn't it? Oh, okay, all right, so it'll keep going until it is full. So it's just okay, cycle there, 15 minutes. Okay. Okay. Save point. Okay, I'm buggering off. I'm going to bed. Being that I have actual work in the morning and stuff. Oh, if only I had some kind of means to sustain myself and stay at home so I didn't have to go to work and play all day and entertain people and get paid for it. Night, guys. We're going to go raid someone. Let's go see who is on. Okay, I'm not worried about losing it if it's a continuous thing, so I'm not too stressed about that. I was just simply worried that if it ran out of power, would it then like start from the beginning again, you know, and then that kind of thing. But hopefully that's not the case. Alright, so Lady Shark. We're gonna go raid Lady Shark. Here we go. Guys, thanks so much for hanging out with me and helping me out and everything else. I really appreciate it. Greg, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Test, I'll check you when I see you. Tomorrow is ESO. Wandering Wednesday, so we're running around Oriodon, just causing cuck and trouble. Or I don't know, maybe Oriodon, it should be Oriodon, but we shall see. Continues when there's power restored. Okay, cool. Well, just as well I hooked up the solar battery, a solar panel to it then. And all right, guys, I'll check you all tomorrow. You all have a great evening, have a great morning, have a great night, and I'll see you tomorrow. So, this is me. Cheers.
What the fuck, everyone's just like chilling.
Atlanta, do you like this man?